You ever meet the kind of people that no matter what positive thing happens in their life, it's the favor of God?
Betty, would you believe that I got pulled over by a cop this morning? I was going 85 in a 35, and he just let me go with a warning. Favor. I'm not even lying. The lady at the Waffle House that waited on us left an all-star special off of our check. Favor.
Dude, there's so many hot girls at this conference. A favor.
Just when I thought all the McDonald's fries were gone, there were several bonus fries in the bottom of the bag. Favor. I mean, won't God do it? I just reached down and picked up an old, dirty lottery scratch-off ticket off the ground that somebody already scratched off, and it was a $2 winner. Favor. We pulled in just in time for half-price appetizers at Applebee's. Favor. And when I left, there was 4 extra cheeseburgers in the bag. Did I take it back? No, a fa-hey, a fa-her.